Hello! Welcome to day 4 of my 30-day drawing challenge. If you like, you can also take part and push your creativity with this challenge. You can start whenever you like, because it's not necessary to start with the beginning of a month. You can use any medium and style you like, but try to challenge yourself from time to time. If you like, you can also show me your creations by using the hashtag HelloRambu, but you can also use this hashtag to show me your other drawings. I will put a link to the challenge in the description box, so you can simply download it or make a screenshot of it. Try to be creative every day, but if you're not in the mood to draw, it's okay. You can just continue another day. I want to push your creativity, but it's more important to have fun. Take your time to do the challenge at your own pace. And if you have any questions, just feel free to ask. So, what do I wanted to become when I grew up? Of course I wanted to be an artist, but it was also my biggest wish to become a wizard. As a child, I had so many ideas what I wanted to become. There was being a great cook, being an artist like Bob Ross, being a taster in a factory for sweets. Yeah, really? Being a taster in a factory. I wanted to become a nursery school teacher, a mangaka. Of course, I also wanted to become a veterinarian because of all these cute pets. Last but not least, I wanted to become a fashion designer because my older sister wanted to be one. And I was a copycat. I think a lot of these are quite creative professions, and I always wanted to be creative, but I also like to help other people. So my first apprenticeship was indeed nursery nurse. I really like to teach children how to draw, but I missed being real creative on my own back then. So one day I went to Berlin, visited some courses for creating my own portfolio, and tried to get into art colleges. After 2 years, I finally managed to get accepted and I started graphic design, which I quitted after almost 2 years due to emotional distress. And now I'm here on YouTube drawing and having so much fun with you guys. It feels like I have finally reached my personal goal, being creative and being a help for you guys. What do you want to become when you grew up? I really like to know, so let me know it in the comments. For the picture, I decided to give it a chibi, childish-like look, bright and happy, just as the easygoing mind of a child. So I'm really excited to see what will happen next in the future. Thank you so much for watching, and